line for the field thumbs up from the FTA. That means drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, start!
All right, here we go in autonomous. Blue Alliance, two of them moving down into the courtyard. Red Alliance, three robots moving down. 181 trickling a low goal in. When it's all said and done, Red Alliance with a narrow lead. Still anybody's game. Drivers now in control. See what they can do. Shot goes up and in. That was TechBot for the Red Alliance. Scoring high. Birds of Prey scoring low. And here comes UPS for the Blue Alliance, scoring low as well. Birds of Prey, another boulder in their possession. Another low goal for Blue. Red and Blue, both sides, putting up the points. Grizzlies shooting a little low. TechBot able to shuttle a low boulder down into that low goal. Here come the tractor technicians now, lining up. Shooting, scoring. Laser beam shot for the technicians. Once they get that thing aligned, it's got no choice but to go in the goal. A virtual tie, according to the real-time score, 60-61. Still, literally anybody's game. Under a minute now left in this match. One more crossing of a defense. Technicians lining up. Shooting, rattle around, jumps in. And another low goal for UPS. Here comes Birds of Prey for the Blue Alliance. Shuttling another one down into that low goal. Blue Alliance starting to open up a lead now. Red with one last crossing of the low bar. Let's see what TechBot can do with that Cheval de Freeze. Down to 20 seconds now. Tractor technicians in position. UPS can't quite negotiate the batter. Boulder falls aside. Birds of Prey trying to get themselves into a scoring position. They're running out of time. 5 seconds. Shot goes up for the TechBot. Getting up on the batter as time expires. Here comes your score. The winner in a close one, your Blue Alliance, 91, Red Alliance, 84.